For the second end plate, I decided to try replicate by hand the piece previously cut on the CNC machine. I imagine that providing the overhang of the blank material, which I'm currently cutting on screen, was less than the step over distance of the bit I intended to use, it should work with a minimal waste of material. So after I cut the piece, I cleaned the faces of the blank and template with methylated spirit and bonded the surfaces with double-sided tape. I drilled through the holes of the template using a 5mm bit and cut the excess material away from the slanted edge. I prepared to hand router the piece using a 2-flute straight edge trimming cutter. The bearing would run along the template and the cutting blade would take off the remaining material on the blank until this happened. And in slow motion. I didn't realise, but the bit was travelling up in the collet, and eventually the bearing was not touching the material at all. Very dangerous, I nearly lost some skin and my camera. So after I narrowly avoided a permanent reminder of my lesson, I used the router and a plunge base to finish the job off. I prized the pieces apart and compared them. They seem pretty good, but I'm going to use the CNC machine with the variable speed router to finish the other two. If you'd like to skip the cutting job time-lapse, please press the annotated button on screen now. I forgot to mention that I used painter's turpentine to clean the double-sided tape off the aluminium.
So I'd just like to introduce you to the pillars of the CNC community here. Quite chuffed with myself. Like I said in the previous video, I really could have done this probably with several 3mm pieces of aluminium. Would have been a lot easier to cut on the CNC machine. Anyway, I think I'm going to get busy replacing these and seeing how they fit.
There are slight discrepancies in each of the plates, seeing as I tried slightly different cutting methods for each one, but the holes line up, which means everything seems square. Once I adjust the C-beam linear actuator, I will have a cutting capacity of 11 centimeters, and this can be further increased by removing the wasteboard, although I will have to re-level them. As always, if you found this video interesting, please leave a comment, share, or sacrifice a thumb to the algorithm gods. Thanks for watching.